attention, no one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Doc! Come on! Finally!
Don't do any crap!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Come on! In the back! Come on!
Hands right your back!
Come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it. Okay.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Pay attention.
What's he doing?
In the back.
Come on.
Leave us alone. We didn't do shit to you.
All set. Phone it in.
I'm calling it.
Hey Leute, herzlich willkommen zu diesem neuen Video. Heute GTA, der Story Mode. Zu meinem Bedauern muss ich euch mal mitteilen, dass ich den bis jetzt noch nie gespielt habe. Aber das mache ich jetzt mit euch zusammen. Und daher wird es davon eine ganze Videoreihe geben. Die wird es immer Mittwoch geben. Also sammeln wir erstmal das ganze Geld hier ein. Alles, was wir einsammeln können. Oh Mann, Mann, Mann.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy. Depends on how you
look at it. Also lass uns mal ein bisschen Kleingeld machen. What's the hold up? Coming out, B!
Give it up! I got him! I saw your face, I'll remember you.
You forget a thousand things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes! He's crazy!
No one's crazy! I think.
Ups. Ich habe gehofft, ihn am Leben lassen zu können. Erneut starten. So. Tja, ging leider nicht anders. Ja, was willst du machen? Also suchen wir uns mal eine Deckung.
I'm setting the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourselves.
Und dann spüren wir den Kram mal durch.
Oh, fuck, you hear that? Siren, fuck the cops. T, hit the shutter switch. Move! We're coming through!
Er ist weg. Auch weg, auch weg.
Wrong profession.
So, wir machen mal hier.
You want to look at the face of death? Be my guest.
Mann, hey, wo hast du dich jetzt versteckt? So, wir wollen jetzt hier wieder zurückwechseln zum Michael. Weil bis GTA 6 irgendwann mal durchkommen, müssen wir das ja auch mal geschafft haben. Beide K.O. Ja, dann machen wir mal. Haben sie es überarbeitet? Dein Magazin ist wieder drin. Autsch. Ich glaube, das tat weh. Das wird nix.
You guys all right? Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan.
What?
Stick to the fucking plan. Come on.
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Oops.
I'm gonna check around back. Ah! Oh, the fucking bed! Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here! Out of here!
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Key, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna be. I'm fucking gonna bleed out! Go!
No!
Oh, verschwinde.
I'm standing here!
Hau bloß ab. Und damit wäre auch schon die erste Mission vorüber.
Michael was not always a good husband, not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in. Know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Yo. Und damit hätten wir Mission 1 wirklich jetzt abgeschlossen und ja, wir werden überschreiben.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
A sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc. I know just how you feel.
Man, shit gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, won't you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah. Good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn. Why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh, yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spit knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in here. You bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on. Come on. Shit, come on. Oh.
Und ab hier machen wir dann im Part 2 weiter. Wenn euch gefallen hat, ne, lasst mal ein Like da, abonnieren nicht vergessen und wir sehen uns dann zu Part 2. Wünsche euch noch einen schönen Tag. Vergesst nicht am Sonntag noch Fallout. Und bis dann, ich bin immer raus. Ciao.